scanning to an FTP folder. This video shows you how to scan a document and save it to your FTP folder. From a web browser, access the embedded web server. From the shortcuts menu, add a shortcut. Set the shortcut type to FTP. Configure the shortcut name. Provide your FTP username and password. And type the FTP address. Save the settings. Load a document into the automatic document feeder or on the scanner glass. For printers with 2.8-inch touchscreen display, access the shortcut by touching the numeric keypad icon and the shortcut number. For printers with two-line LCD, access the shortcut by pressing the pound key and the shortcut number.